So, this is one of the major decisions I've ever taken in my life. I registered in a culinary school. This was the first day I actually went there, and they were actually renovating, but I loved the school. As soon as I got there, I knew they were going to give me what I wanted. So I registered, I applied immediately, and then I resumed in the school, and then I met a lot of people that became my colleagues, that eventually became my friends, and I learned a whole lot, like a whole lot. I learned a whole lot of dishes. I can't even lie. Like I learned so much, and I'm like, okay, is there going to be more? Because of my love for cooking and my love for food and my love for everything that has to do with the process that involves cooking, I just want to continue improving myself. So I'm like, I'm going to open a YouTube channel and show the world, show you guys my culinary skills, and I hope you guys learn a thing or two from my channel, because I'm willing, I'm ready to share everything with you guys.
Hey guys, so sometimes you are stuck in between making decisions for yourself and letting people make decisions for you. So that's the situation I find. Every decision I've made for me, everything has been do this, and I've been doing it. But I've gotten to a point where I feel like I have to decide for myself, I have to do something for myself. That will be telling me, go and do this, go and do that. Just because me, myself, and I can't seem to make decisions for myself. And I don't know if I'm going to struggle with something like this. I made a decision by going to a culinary school, because I don't think there's anybody that knows me, that I love. That one is crazy. I love cooking, and I know how to cook. Between liking and knowing cook, I know the two. So I tried to take a step further by going to a culinary school, and I learned a whole lot of dishes. Now I said, let me take it a step further. I will open a YouTube channel and showcase my culinary skills to the world. Who knows where this can take me to? You never can tell. Who knows? It might not take me to anywhere. This might be the bus stop of where it takes me to. So basically, I opened this YouTube channel to show you guys my culinary skills, to show you guys my culinary journey, how I started, and where I am at right now. And I don't know what the future entails. Expect everything sweet. Everything nice. Expect it on this YouTube channel. So I'm definitely going to be bringing a lot of content for you guys. Beautiful content. It's not only cooking video. Don't go and think it's only cooking. I have a lot in store for you guys. You guys just please kindly support me. And if you listen to me up to this moment and you feel like I've not wasted your time, kindly please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much. I just want to do a lot of problems at ATM. Thank you guys for listening to me. Wow.